So this is the night before our road trip to Minneapolis. We're missing one. He's in the kitchen. Holla!
Holla! Oh, you mean him?
Oh, your feet! Oh my god.
I need some, like, powder or lotion. Do you got lotion, Ed?
How about a new pair of feet?
Is this on video?
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
Ed.
What?
Do you got lotion?
Why don't you spray Lysol on them?
Oh, no, really, because I guess make your things stink.
Come on.
Are you filming right now? Yeah. Okay, hold your breath.
Our first shot at Minneapolis. Hey, cheers.
I'm gonna die. To an awesome weekend. You'll see more. Stay tuned. Oh my god.
Here.
Morning.
Yo. I'm off.
Yo.
Morning, these little bitches, one behind the camera and this one here, were up partying all night, laughing and giggling, and I was like, they're gonna wake me up all night. Yeah, I closed my door and I had a good sleep. So
you could hear us?
Fuck, I heard you all the way through the vent. I'm sure my neighbors heard you. I'm sure they're loving me now. And then all I heard was like,
we laughed so hard. Oh my god.
Were you guys laughing? Are you watching TV or something?
No. We're laughing at each other.
Yeah. Well, because you were fried, obviously. I was so done. I was laughing about nothing.
Yeah, I come in and he's all laughing.
This is our road trip. We're still in the fucking city.
You all got any trips?
Toby, what are you doing?
Oh, the picture. What?
Oh.
And well.
What are you waiting for? Are you waiting for something?
Yeah.
He's waiting for the bus.
Oh. Ow.
Yeah.
Right, let's roll.
So we're at the border and Ed has to declare all fruit, so he's declaring me and Toby.
Nice.
We're gonna have fun, right guys?
Oh, of course, absolutely. As soon as we get past this border. We've been waiting a long time. But not too bad. We're getting by pretty fast. And they're mean here. Well, not too mean. The one guy was mean. Very mean.
Hey Toby, where are we and what's happening?
We are in the bathhouse.
No, we're not.
Just kidding. We're in the restroom or something.
Rest stop. With the skylight. And let's talk about Ed now.
And his car is making a weird sound. Yeah, I'm talking to Christine right now to find out what's wrong with his car.
Oh.
And she's getting right into it. So she'll get back to me in a bit. And his car is making a bad.
And he's really upset and it's kind of making me upset.
And he's grumpy.
I'm not grumpy.
So suck. So you're gonna edit that out.
Thanks again.
You're welcome.
And yeah, his car sounds like it's a bad muffler.
Yeah.
But it's not a muffler.
I wanna go to Minneapolis.
It's his engine.
Let's go.
And I'm finding out what's wrong with it.
Right on. It's so handy.
I can get underneath the car.
Are you okay, ice cream?
You're filming right now?
Yeah.
I don't think you want to keep that camera, you wouldn't film right now.
Really? Where's it gonna go?
Up your ass. Okay, so what are we doing here? What'd your friend say to you?
Check the axle. The axle is the wood.
Oh my goodness.
You know when you turn the car?
That's the thing that can cause that valve like that.
Yeah.
Oh fuck, that's what it is then. That's totally what it is.
Why, is that what it was last time?
And I don't have a jack to raise up. We have to call roadside assistance.
Let's call them.
What do you mean last time? It was doing. Remember you heard that popping last time?
Yeah.
I knew it. Shit.
I think it does.
What do you see?
Oh, no, never mind.
Pointed at me.
Oh. What?
So anyways, we're here at the garage shop.
This is his new truck.
Meh.
No, look, he's running. And he's bending. Oh, bend and snap.
Anyways, we're at the garage and everything, and we don't know if we're going to be able to get the part. What kind of road trip is this? I feel like I'm on 2-1. Next thing you know, Ed's going to come into the garage in a fucking little mini skirt and a banana hat or something. Talking about, hey, I got more legs than a bucket of chicken. Okay, stop it.
We're at National Muffler in North Dakota.
Place.
that has to do with That's fixing right. cars.
What?
I don't know, what do you call this place?
Garage.
We're at the garage. Why did you say National Muffler in North Dakota?
Because people won't know what it is. They think they sell muffins or something.
What?
Just kidding.
Muffler? Okay. Who's going to believe a muffin's a muffler?
Ed's inside talking to the boys, of course.
So we're going to go get some chicken.
They're probably hot, so he's in there for a while.
We're going to get some chicken.
Yeah. From over... And Toby says that's the mushroom on a... I mean...
No, the onion on a stick.
Yeah. Stand behind it. Let's take a picture. No, but you're blocking it. Okay.
Hello.
Hi.
And thank you for joining me in another edition of Toby, Ed, and Jeff's Wild Adventures. Just about this part two is going to be happening within about an hour. We will be getting some chicken for the brothers and some chitlin if we're lucky. So stay tuned. We're here at Hugo's. Sign there. And we're going to shop till we partially drop.
What are you talking about? Pay
no attention to him. He's boring.
You made me walk a mile.
Okay, cross, you're getting hit by a car. We just wore him out. He couldn't last the whole day with us. And we're not even Minneapolis yet. I don't know, we have to find something that can keep up with just the brothers.
Just the brothers.
Top two. Chickens in the back. Not Toby, though. No. Ed just had a hissy fit.
Yeah, right.
You did. Come on.
He was crying.
Tell him you that. That was you.
Because we took a wrong turn.
Yeah, and he freaked out.
Yeah.
Right, Toby?
That's the most excitement I had all day.
Shut up.
That's because you were sleeping. Look, sisters, too.
All I just know...
They like the chicken.
I just know I need...
They like the chicken without the skin.
I totally need some booze.
Beat some booze?
I need some booze. Look, what's this? Oh, I thought it was a bar. It's all handyman shop. Oh, my limo! So we've made it to Minneapolis. This is our hotel room.
I like the
with
picture.
Lovely art. What picture? Oh. With the lovely art and the lovely white
couch. Can you start hearing noise from the thing? It's making ice.
And Ed's over there talking, telling us about ice.
Yo.
Come here.
Feel like shit.
No, my father.
Well, keep it cool.
I don't know.
Yeah. Are you sorry you're going to drink today?
Well, why drink it warm? Because we're going to get ice anyway.
Bart. So we made it on the way. Toby slept. Ed had a hissy fit. I tried to close my eyes.
You tried to close your eyes.
Yeah.
I was like... But then I kept getting paranoid Ed was going to crash.
Me too. Falling asleep driving.
That's why I wanted to sleep.
You die peacefully.
Oh my god. That one, no.
Look at your raccoon eyes you got too.
Shut up.
On the side.
Just the one.
Oh yeah.
Do I have it too? I bet you I have.
No, you don't.
Yeah?
No? Yeah, I do, eh?
I can't really
You have
tell.
A little bit. Not as much as me.
And Jeff brought these two grape cigars. I told you. The ice machine in the fridge is making ice.
Oh.
Candy?
I'm thinking off, yeah.
You guys are funny.
Great. You want me to turn this off?
Oh my god,
we're gonna film at the bar probably. Outside of it.
The big round button.